chasing the sights since I was a little kid. Now I'm in and out of rehab. Fucking bitches about to relapse. Run up on you with the ski mask. Stick 'em or stick 'em or stick 'em. Isolated, forsaken, these bitches still chasing. Withdrawals got me aching and shaking and vacant. Looking like Satan, pray to the pagans. Ride on some Daytons and feel some complaints. Man, fuck it, get faded, can't take the temptation. I'm killing myself all alone in the basement.
Thank you. corpses in these beats. Horses from my hand, no offer feels my man with wicked shit. Footsteps run throughout my house when everyone is sound asleep. Hearing knocks on my door, so I cock the pistol quietly. Then once I approach the doors I'm hearing suddenly stops. Set the time to 3:15, but now it's screaming 6 o'clock. Just before I go to bed, I check around the house for spies. In the middle of the night, up on my wall, the devil lies.
Nigga, fuck quick.
What the fuck can I do? Devil shit got me spooked. How can I get away? Angels, they tell me true keys. Ain't it now? My head speak not unto the dead. But when I turn, try to rise as the demons to take care of your business. My straight making bloody stains. I remember to load up their pants. If you get down, I just throw up your devil sign. Why do strange was this truth? You fuck with crazy smile. I always feel like someone's watching over me, performing the autopsy from a killer's glove who worships the brought up in a turbo full of hell is where my man is at. Blowing evil dope until the devil led me to the pit. Quickly I destroyed this beast, intended the unholy one. Now the Lord is calling me to worship the begotten son. Should I go before my God and ask him to forgive my sins? Should I worship devil shit that burn eternally again? Now I'm thinking suicide will lead me to this deadly choice. Sabbath days, my evil ways of crucifix with no remorse. Can't you hear it in my voice? This shit will never disappear. Someone call Houdini the Great to give my evil less a cure. Grabbing my sound, I'm like banging these bumpers who reach my own prop, my damn evilness, if I may say so myself. Devil shit, crucifix, satanic rituals, magic of blackness that worships the death. Rear arm is murdering, murder is dead. Don't force me to quickly break out with the man. Visions of demons that run through my head. That angels that constantly fuck with my mind. L-I-S-E-O-E stands for Tattoo, F-E-V-I-L. Devil shit, this won't prevail. So I guess I'll burn in hell. Satan cannot hold me, man. I'll walk his bust, I'll hold his down. Quickly I pull off that dope and hit this bitch without a frown. Now I fall in deep into a trance that I just can't reverse. Look into my deadly eyes. Somehow don't you feel your curse? Popping this glass on them hottest to worse. You would think I was having a fit from my grip, but there's so many bullets and served in this law that you die from an overdose. So I'm gonna chill. Shaking and breaking from all of this shit going on in my head. I thank him that I'm scared of the evil that led me to walk through the valley with my infrared. So I watch my back, cause I'm down with a motherfucking jet. Never creep on a killer who's like to drill a damn hole through your eye that be forcing a cataract. Devil shit makes me feel less. I can't fuck with this feeling. It got me visualizing demonic mouth of that torture. My memory wants me to go kiss. I ain't rat a tat on a bitch. Engine number 9. Aiming at your fucking spine. Hey, you bust up, kick the scram. With my pistol, get the fine, get the bit. On your head, leave you dead. Double time. Gotta get away from all these demons fucking with my mind.
I summon you, Prince of Darkness. By the power of the pact we sealed, one sweet and faithful night.
He's our most frightening symbol of evil. The Tempter. The Soul Snatcher. Who goes by many names.
Satan. Lucifer. The Lion.
Tonight is a full moon. And Friday the 13th. An auspicious night for Satanists who are into dark magic. ancient practice of calling the devil to work. I'm meeting with a man who calls himself High Priest of the First Church of Satan. Thanks to the internet, he is a shadowy mentor for the thousands of kids he communicates with online.
See ya, worship devil shit.
Must one person's triumph be another's humiliation?
Of course.
Take the money, take the bitches, take the girls, take the gold.